Leighton, and welcome back to our next episode of Earning Online with Leighton Price. Woohoo! Alright guys, so today we're going to be talking about the famous Google. Alright, so how am I making money on Google, and how can you make money on Google too? Well, as the headline says, last week I got my first $100 from Google. Isn't that amazing? Right here in Jamaica. Google sent me $100 through Western Union right here in Jamaica. And I took a little video. I couldn't really carry the phone into Western Union, but I took a little video for you guys to see. Look at this. So hey guys, it's your girl Leighton Price, and welcome to Earning Online with Leighton Price. I'm just doing a little short video today. So I got my first $100 from Google, and I'm here at the Western Union in Mandeville to pick up my Google money. Woohoo! So here's the paper. I went ahead and printed out everything right there. Google sent me my first payment. So if you guys want to learn more about how I made this money from Google, please tune in. All right guys, keep watching this video. See, going into the Western Union, I kind of carry the phone going here, so I'll see you guys later. Alright guys, so the big question on your mind right now is, how did Google send me $100? What is she doing? What did she do? Google send her $100 through Western Union? Yes, Google did. And it's actually my first time going to, I'm like 28 right now. And it's my first time going to Western Union, and Google is the first one that sent me money. How exciting is that? I was so excited. My God, I'm getting teary. Alright, so I made that $100 from my website. So what happens is, for those persons who have websites out there, you can have blogs, just blogs, you can apply for Google AdSense. And what Google AdSense basically is, when you sign up for it, it allows you to, Google allows you to add certain ads, ADS, on your website, right? Because you have to remember that people from all over the world pay Google to run ads for them. And Google doesn't own all the websites on the internet. So what happens is that Google allows those persons who have websites, right, to put these ads on their websites. Now, when persons come to your website, they came to my website, whenever they're interested in one of those ads and they click on those ads, you get some money, right? So let me repeat that. For those persons who have websites or blogs, you can apply for what is called Google AdSense. And what Google AdSense allows you to do is to add ads, ADS, to your website. So when persons come and click on those ads, you get a commission from it. You get a little payment from it, right? So over time, my payments added up to $100, and Google send it to you. Each time your payment adds up to $100, Google gives you the option. Either you choose, here in Jamaica, there was Western Union, Bank Transfer, and there's the next one, I don't remember. But the Western Union one was the one that I chose, yes. And I went to Western Union and picked up my $100. Woohoo! Alright, so you must be wondering, whoa, we know how our Jamaican system is when it comes to Western Union. So, you know, it was very easy to get that money, but it wasn't very hard either. So what happened now is, I'm in Clarendon. So the nearest Western Union to me was in Spalding. There are two Western Unions in Spalding. The day of the payment, the 23rd, I was so excited. As soon as I saw the payment, I rushed off to Western Union. Wow. I went to Western Union. I went to the first one. They said, they asked me for my ID and TRN. I gave my ID and TRN to them. Then they asked me for the MTCN number. That's the number to prove that, you know, that the person sent the payment to you. When I gave them my ID and TRN, it's obvious that they saw that a payment was sent to me because After that, they asked me for the number. I gave them the number. Then they're like, who sent you this money, Miss Price? I'm like, Google. Google AdSense. They're like, oh, I'm sorry, we don't pay from Google. Right? I said, okay then. I went to the other Western Union across the road. They asked me for the same information. Who gave you this money? Who sent this money to you? I'm like, Google. I'm sorry, we don't pay from Google. I'm like, what? Then I reached out to one of my friends, and he was like, yes, Google gives out payment here in Jamaica called the head office. So I know what I'm doing is legit, right? So I went on the phone, I searched Google, of course. Google is my best friend right now, or one of my best friends. I searched Google and I found the number to one of the head offices in Mandeville. I called them and I told them what I'm doing, and I got a payment. No, first I asked, do you guys pay from Google? And they said, yes, we do. And I said, well, I've been to two stores, and they're like, no, we don't pay from Google. So she was like, telling me that not all the stores pay from Google. So I said, okay, can you please find the one nearest to me that pays out from Google? And she searched for one in Mandeville and gave me the address. Now, again, there are two Western Unions in Mandeville. I went to the wrong one. So excited now. Going into Western Union. Gave them my credentials. They asked me for the number. I gave it to them. Then they're like, no, we don't pay from Google. I was like, yes. I called the head office and they directed me right here. And then I began to explain that I went to two other Western Unions. I never got through, and I called the head office. And the lady in Western Union was like, all the Western Unions are the same. So if they didn't give you any money at those two, if they don't pay from Google at those two, we can't give you any either. And she was all with her attitude. And I was like, okay, I'm going to call back the head office. And you know, I called back the head office, and it turned out that I had gone to the wrong Western Union. And she said, the Western Union that she had sent me to, they were expecting me. And I was so happy. So I found the correct Western Union. Now I went in, and when I gave them my information, the lady said, you're the one coming from Google, getting paid from Google? I said, yes. And she said, okay, Miss Price, what do you do for Google? I said, well, I'm an internet marketer, and I have a website, and I put Google ads on my website. And when persons come and click those ads, I get paid. And so Google sent me my money, and they say, how much money are you expecting? And I told them the amount, $102 to be exact. And they said, okay. And they gave me my money, and I took a little video, a quick little video, when I got the money. Take a look at it, guys. I've proven it. You can make money from Google from right here in Jamaica. Any kind of money making I talk about on my channel, I'm ensuring that I prove it for myself first. I'm not going to be like, I heard this or this can work. Whatever I'm talking about right here to you guys right now is something that I've proven, and I know that works, right? So as I said, for 2020, make it your goal to start earning online with Leighton Price. Woohoo! This is my money dance. I'm going to send you a video of my money dance, alright? Watch out for it. Watch out for it.
If you want to go and take a ride with me in the dream.